Learn character from trees, values from roots, and change from leaves. Trees are the earth's endless efforts to speak to the listening heaven. Therefore, it is said that the best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago, and now is the second best time. Therefore, this is our team Vriksha.
This is our team Vriksha. Myself, Om, Shivani, Shyam, Ishita, and Priyanka.
The social problem that we are solving is, first of all, the damage caused to trees due to diseases of trees, unauthorized clearing, and many such natural disasters and all those things. So the damage to trees is left unrecorded. So that is a major problem for the government. Secondly, for the medicinal benefits. We all know that trees are one of the basic components of most of the medicines. So what we believe is that, for example, if anybody is suffering from jaundice and he needs Wicrow, so it is very hard to find the Wicrow tree at the urgent moment. So that is a major problem itself.
Also, it is very hard to find the correct Ayurvedic information online, which is verified according to the climatic conditions and the city in which we live. Also, we feel that the love for the trees should be growing in the hearts of every citizen in the country. Till they do not know what plants do for them, they will not value it. Also, in our future plans, we plan to run a social campaign on growing trees and also outsourcing the plantation of trees for the customers.
So this is a small interview that we took as a social problem interview for knowing what people think about allopathy and trees around them.
That is Anandpool. Now it's so hard to get that plant. So that particular plant which contributed to the medicinal value is getting to me.
If given a choice, first I would be to live a healthy life and try to be more preventive.
Hey, so for values, if I know where to get papaya, I'll go to the
plants. Otherwise, if that doesn't work out for you or the patient, in that event only they should consider using the
allopathy. So, application will basically show you the trees around you which you are looking for. Our application will show you the trees having Ayurvedic benefits which you are looking for. It will take you to the location of the nearest tree near you, and it will also guide you about how to use it and the precautions while using the same.
So basically, it shows the exact location of trees in the city and its type with its medicinal benefits.
This is our demo video.
And it also contains our NGO ad which we have made.
NGO ad is for B2B marketing.
Vriksha is a non-profit organization and a social campaign which shows the location of trees and its medicinal benefits through an app. This is the introduction page. Let's go to Vriksha. You can register your account by clicking on Register Account. This is the homepage of the app. Here you will find options of different trees which are available in the city. For the prototype basis, we have only selected 4 trees in Rajkot, that is neem, papaya, rose and aloe vera. You will also find news and medicinal benefits related to trees here. For example, if I want information related to neem, I will click on the neem. Here I will find location of the neem tree in Rajkot city. For finding the location near me, I will click on the near me button. For finding information related to neem, I will click on the information button. I want the cure of any disease by trees, I will search in the search button. We also have the About Us page. This is our NGO app.
target customers? Our target customers are people who suffer from side effects and harmful effects of allopathic medicines, and people who are Ayurveda and nature lovers. And other than that, we also focus on RMC because it is very important for the Rajkot Municipal Corporation to have an exact count of the trees in the city. Strategies and technicalities. So first of all, we install all the data in the app. For marking the exact location of the trees, we use the geotagging of trees. We take the help of the latitude and longitude of every tree in the city, and because the latitude and longitude on every spot at the earth is different, we use that. And then after installing the data through Google Maps, we direct customers to the nearest tree. And the medicinal benefits and the precautions and directions to use that are specified in the app are verified by the Ayurvedic doctors and wives. Our business plan. This is basically for B2C marketing.
As currently we are a non-profit organization, we plan to earn less profits. But for the survival of the firm, we decided that our main source of revenue is going to be from the advertisement. We've also adapted a penetrative pricing strategy in which currently, as to prepare a customer base, we are going to provide our app for the installation for free of cost on Play Store. And as we go further in our firm, we've decided to charge a very minimal cost for the installation of our app and for per account which is used in our app.
We are also thinking that as we are an NGO, so we can also take fundings from big companies as CSR.
Competition. We do not face any direct competition, but we do face indirect competitions by Plant Snap app, which is not similar to our app, but it is the opposite.
So this is our logo, Vriksha. Vriksh comes from the Sanskrit word meaning trees. And we believe that in the Ayurveda, before many years, when there were no allopathic medicines, people used to cure their diseases with help of trees around them. So, Vriksha.
This is our radio jingle.
Eh, Prof, fool! ये दवाइयाँ तो काम ही नहीं कर रही है।
हंसा, मैं हूँ ना, तेरे लिए जड़ी बूटियाँ मैं लाऊँगा मैं। ये मोटी बहन ने सोची हो। हिमांशु, हंसा की तबीयत तो खराब ही होती जा रही है। अरे जीजा जी, वृक्ष ऐप डाउनलोड कीजिए और उसमें से आसपास के पेड़ों के आयुर्वेदिक फायदे जानकर मोटी बहन का इलाज करो।
अरे प्रफुल्या, अभी ही डाउनलोड कर वृक्ष ऐप प्ले स्टोर से।
For more information, contact 9898999888 or visit our website www.vrikshya.com.
Vriksha, your personal vet.
This is a television commercial ad.
Facebook page, Instagram page, flyer, and newspaper advertisement. That is the newspaper article. We are planning that as it is an NGO and related to trees, we will use newspaper articles to promote it, newspaper ad.
This is our flyer, our Instagram page, and our banner.
This is our website where you can find all the information about the app also.
Journey video.
जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना? जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना, यहाँ कल क्या
this is our customer review. We have taken our customer reviews from Gardner because he knows more about trees. Secondly, a pharmacist who sells Ayurvedic medicines, and also a person who is a doctor of naturopathy and Ayurveda.
The application and the innovation is a good option for the people so that they can get the information in an easy way. According to me, rickshaw is the future, so I support rickshaw. So let's go naturally.
એવું માનું છું ઝાડવા સ્વાસ્થ્ય માટે સારું છે, તેમાં ગુલાબ એલોવેરા લીમડો છે. આપણે મોબાઈલ દ્વારા લોકોને જણાવીએ તો એ સૌ ઇલાજ લાંબા ઇલાજ છે.
These are the probable questions. First of all, I would like to state that the owner of Satwa Cafe in Rajkot at the race course, we went the social problem review that we interview that we took, it was from him, and he told that though there are many trees around me, what I feel is that I do not know medicinal benefits of some of the trees, and other than that I want more trees to be there in my cafe. So that is why I am there for your app, and so right now we have only created a prototype, but if our app is successful, then he would like to use it. And these are the probable questions.
Thank you. We would also like to show you a live demo of our app as well.
This is the introduction page. You can register your actually we were planning to earn through ads, so we also first of all, there are two ways to use rickshaw. So if you want to use it to find a specific tree, then second one is through diseases. So if you want to find
quiet, please.
So if you want to find a specific tree, you will for the prototype basically we have only taken 4 trees, but we want more trees over here. So so you can click on any of the trees and find its location, and you can also know the news and medicinal benefits like tips for glowing skin and all those things extra, which is not a disease, but it can be cured by the trees. You can also search here for chicken pox or any other diseases that that can be cured by trees. Actually this is just a prototype. So the app developer could not, install all the latitude and longitude. So just one tree latitude and one tree latitude and longitude was installed. Yes. Yes. So I'll tell you about every page. This is our about us page. I've shown that in the advertisement. This is our account details page. You can find the account details in that page. Then there is this add a tree page. So suppose the management team forgets to mention a tree, or we are unknown about that point, or maybe one of the cures that we have not stated. So the public can suggest that, and that will not be, it is not like the public will say that and then we'll install
it. Quiet, please.
We'll first try to verify it and then we'll install that. This is the feedback page. the direct chat page. Like suppose there are any questions or any cures or anything you want to chat with the management. Then we also have this FAQ. So if there are any questions, or other than that, you can also type your questions. This is it. No, actually we made the whole layout and then we... These are the layouts that we made. So we made like type in box, then given text box, all those boxes, and like given picture can be zoomed in, cannot be zoomed in, and all those things we wrote there. And then we used to go there every alternate day for followers. We thought about this time constraint, that is why we didn't. It is my idea.
Hello, hello. It's a lovely app. It's a beautiful app. I love trees. Trees are our friends. And we still talk. First row, second row. Talk.
Guys, today we have been horrible as an audience.
Even when the demo is on, you can't hear the students standing here because I can see this group talking. And even though you meet eyes with me, you're still talking.
I'm still giving you a choice. If you're not interested in being here, get out. Ahiya besine nadoma.
It's amazing you have parents visiting and in front of parents as well you guys are talking. And it's not fair because if you have finished your presentation,
yeah.
So you think it's okay, now I'm done, let me talk. So maybe these people should have done the same when you were presenting. What are you ever going to learn? If now I quizzed you, actually went around and made a quiz out of this entire presentation, I'm sure most of you wouldn't even have heard what they have said. It's just like a classroom. The one on the stage, the one who's presenting, keeps talking. The rest of you keep on talking as well. And now you're spectators to watch your talking. Unbelievable. Third demo in a row, we have had the disturbance. It kills the mood. Do you understand that? Okay. So, lovely app. It's a beautiful app. And the reason is the future, we have to get away from allopathy. We have to get away. Allopathy, though it is instantaneous and it's quick, of course, that's a need when it's like a desperate emergency situation. But over the long run, it causes a lot of other side effects. So plant products are definitely much, and that's why we have Patanjali and Baba Ramdev doing so well. So this app, excellent. And to know the location of, like if I ask you, where is the neem tree in this area, in our school? Which side do we have the neem trees? We should be able to know it. That's how aware we should be of our surroundings, of environment. So because it's of the tree, because I love trees, I love this app.
Thank you, ma'am.
And beautifully presented. It shows your passion. If you are passionate about what you have created, it comes across in the way you present and you speak. So well done. and you explained it, you demonstrated the product very well, I mean the app, and you showed exactly, there are many features in it, there are many, you know, sections like the chat room to the with the management, and then you're giving additional information. Like I see that how to use neem water, and then chicken pox, what are the cures or what products, which plants to use for that. So very nicely done. Great, great product.
Thank you.
Lovely guys, amazing. Very happy. No, I'm even I'm very passionate about trees, plants, and I love to have, you know, simple things instead of medicines, as far as I could avoid medicines. So this is amazing. I think till now we have just seen apps that talk about XYZ tree and their benefits. But to go a step ahead and tell, you know, the audience where they are and how easily you can find them, that's the key to it. So very good. I mean, the details, the animation, the curtain effect, all those things in the presentation, how you guys talked about how climatic conditions affect a person living in an area and how you have to cater to them in terms of Ayurvedic medicines, good. The interview footage, nice. First footage we see in the presentation, good. And yeah, all the character, all the features embedded in the app, they just show that attention to detail that you guys have paid heed to. The demo video was good. Again, this is also nice. Like, this is also like a demo. Very clean, clear. We can understand it. Even, let's say, someone doesn't explain us what this is, but it's very easy to understand. Even the physical demo. I think I even saw a pie chart on the footage. Yes, there was a pie chart too. Yes, so yes. Good, like two ways of presenting the data. I think, I like the logo, the way you guys even explain the logo. The jingle was very nice. The Khichdi conversation, it strikes the chord with the audience, like what a person is talking about and how it's useful. Marketing, good. Paper articles, ads, flyers, banners, you have social media in place. So I think that pretty much covers a lot of it. And I think for customer review, three people, yeah, they were... I kind of felt they were the beneficiaries, but they can yet throw light on your app, which was good. It wasn't like some random person talking about it. But I think just a little more thought on how exactly could a customer talk, because they might be using your app, but they are not the exact or the direct users. A doctor would definitely know about this. Yeah, definitely he's going to use the app, no doubt. And he would be an expert to talk about it. But they were more of beneficiaries. That's what I felt. Yeah, people can have their other opinion. And yeah, guys, amazing. I'm very happy. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
What we thought about customer reviews is that the random customers, actually when we took the customer reviews, we were trying to explain them the whole app. But as it is an innovation, we couldn't explain it totally. And then it is about Ayurveda. So mainly people were like passionate about it though, but they couldn't give the exact review. And so we took the, you can even see that in customer reviews, we took the parts because the conversation which we had while we were shooting the customer review was nearly 8 to 10 minutes. So we cannot take the whole thing.
Memes were on point.
Thank you.
Dawai le li, nahi leni thi. That was good. So why are you guys NPO? Like, why not for profit?
What we feel is that social awareness and social responsibility is the first responsibility a person can have being a citizen. If you like the thought that I said, he that grows, it is by Thomas Fuller, that he that grows trees loves others besides himself. So what we feel is that with the technology growing, we are forgetting what is the essence of all the medicines. We are taking allopathy for instant relief. We don't know that it is just a small medicine that can cause that can give us instant relief.
And even the side effects which are being caused after the aftermath of taking allopathy medicines is also not good. So what we thought is we'll do it in a natural way. That's what we thought of fixture.
So NGO basically what we feel is that it is a social responsibility. If nobody is paying attention to it because of business, because trees are free, so nobody will do a business on that. So what we feel is that nature is available to all of us. Nature is there for all of us. So let us make an NGO let's not create profits out of something which is there for all of us.
No, so NGO is different and not-for-profit is different. So maybe it's a, there's a, there are subtle differences, but maybe look through that. You know, these are different company structures. Just like the memes didn't go unnoticed, there were also a few spelling errors that didn't go unnoticed.
Wait?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just the wait, W-E-I-T. Yeah. So maybe that could have been avoided.
Because what happened, we got the app in the last minute and we weren't able, because in the morning also we had taken permission, we had gone for the, we had...
There was some issue in the login and that's why, so we had to go again and get the app again.
So we couldn't tell him a lot to even change the spam because we had very less time and that's why we had to, for us login page was much more important than
Okay, it's good that you knew it. Okay, so the major concern is how will you know which trees are where and how will you keep continuous track of that? I mean, so if there is neem tree at a certain location and someone has cut it or someone has planted a new one, now how will you keep a track of it? And it's not just Rajkot when we are talking, you know, when you grow, when you scale, it's just going to multiply. So how will you make sure that you have the updated records?
So we have the edit tree option, in which when you plant the tree, you can add the location of the tree which will go in our database.
And if there are no any trees or cut down and anything is like that, they can also register a complaint with the chat management or anywhere by call or anything.
And what we feel is that the thing what we are doing, we have to always stay updated with these things. So after some, it is one of our future plans, but due to time constraint, I couldn't mention that, but it is one of our future plans that after some time, after when the app is famous, we would like to have interns from our age, those who are in the school right now. So they are the best person to know about these things.
And we would also want to increase, right now we are just a team of 5. So in future, as our app develops and goes further, we also want to develop a large amount
so
of
we can, a lot is group. Understand everything everywhere.
So there is
means
a whole
one Rajkot, one type, so that they can keep a track on the trees, that whether the trees is there or not and what are the differences in everything.
Or maybe you can just implement like the competition you mentioned, just snap a picture, it will tell you which tree it is and the users can have the access.
That
so
app
is
all
tied up with
that
app.
Add
a tree to this location. Okay, fair enough. You had, yes.
CSR part in the
Yes, I was about to say that. You had a CSR part, that was good. Probably you are the first who explored that vertical as well as your not-for-profit vertical. Yeah, it was good. Yeah, so that's it from my side.
Thank you, sir. One thing I think which I like the most about this theme is when one partner is not able to, kind of do justice to the, whatever role that has been assigned to her, there was a straight, somebody coming to the rescue. It was a smooth operation. Nobody even got to know. I think Priyanka kind of got, she was little kind of, stunned maybe. Yeah, and we knew it, right? That, okay, fine. She's struggling with that part, but then it's a actual teamwork, and believe me, your teamwork can be easily seen when you come here for presentation. If you have developed this thing together, if everybody has contributed, if you are in sync with each other, all these things can be easily seen. Okay, for me, this is the benchmark presentation, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.